2001X with high voltage cables. I'm going to start auto probing. It's downloading the wafer material in. It's loading the wafer in the chuck pump.
Well, what if I spend $10,000? That'd be 20% off.
The wafer is auto aligning. Also pipelining the second wafer in the terminal. Now it's profiling the wafer. I'm using the first eye, short auto probe, and now unloading. Second wafer. It has carved fly vision module, microscope. Here are some of the high voltage cables